Digital Factory Direct-to-Film Edition includes unique print modes that enable you to simulate a direct-to-garment look and feel on your printed garments. You can now print without having to apply rasters to your design. Generally, when using direct-to-film technology, rasters must be applied to a design prior to printing. This is particularly unique to transfer printing with methods such as DTF or toner transfer, and is used to improve the feel of the transfer on the garment, as well as to improve the longevity of the print. Rasters are essentially predefined areas within your design that don't include any ink application on the transfer sheet. They appear as small gaps or holes in the printed design. When applied properly, these raster areas will be subtle within the image. However, a proper raster pattern is unique to each design and can be complicated as well as time-consuming. The result in many cases is a print that has noticeable raster patterns, which impact the quality of the product that you're selling to customers. CADlink's color specialists have carefully created custom color profiles and print modes within Digital Factory Direct-to-Film Edition that enable printing without the use of rasters. This allows you to achieve a good feeling print, as well as lasting durability on garments without including rasters. These no raster print modes are available for select direct-to-film printers and provide a DTG effect and feel that is as close as you can get with direct-to-film. Contact your direct-to-film dealer or go to CADlink.com and download a free trial version to see for yourself.